What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. So we're in the caves and let's continue. We're now, well, basically in the area where we're below deep slate diamond. This is why you have Optifine. This is why you have Optifine. We don't have a bucket of water. Okay. But do we have diamond? What do we get rid of? That is the question. This is difficult. Sorry. Any more? Any more diamonds? Please don't be just the two. I think it is just going to be just the two, isn't it? Still, we got diamonds. Is there any more? Nah, all right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. All right. Oh, I just watched Syndicate's latest episode, episode 4 of the Minecraft project. Is this... Oh, there's even more diamond. It's just so good to see my man back on Minecraft after so long. Look at that, two more diamonds. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh. Come on. Is there more? No, I think that's about it. Okay. Five diamonds. How much redstone do we have? Okay, 27. We could go for more. 46, okay. How much gold? 7? Yo, we should rack up some gold. So, the original reason we went mining was for iron or something, right? How much iron do we have? 48. There's more over there. Guys, we're on 36 XP. I think we should probably enchant soon. Also, at one point, we need to go into lush caves and just the deep dark in general, or whatever you call it, just so we can get more variations of blocks, because I want to get our temple looking good. But I do need more deep slate, because I was making like pillars for around the entrance. Oh, not the entrance, the main base. Just so we don't have to make it look like it's just leaves covering it. That could have been bad. I don't want any lava dropping on us anytime soon. Thank you very much. 55. Okay, cool. I wish the game could tell us how much FPS we are looking at. It's just not though, is it? Well, I'll keep that on. Yeah, okay, so it's obviously not that. Guess we're not gonna find out. So strange. Oh, it's not because we've got. No, we don't have VSync on. I don't understand. VSync is now on. Limited. God, who knows? I feel like it's just made it laggier doing that. Messing with the settings too much might actually make the game a little bit laggy. Okay, let's go back to where we came. Well, that's just convenient. Never mind. Hell yeah, this is why you gotta dig around. Always dig around when you find any ore, because there's always gonna be some. Let's go. Okay, 8 diamonds, not bad. Can't remember how much we got left at home, but it might be 4. If that's the case, then we have 12 altogether. Oh, as well, we should probably keep getting gold ore because that's also very useful for powered rails. Oh, hell yeah. You know what? I didn't actually know you could find these. I've just noticed this. Oh, okay. That is kind of useful. Because now we have one more slot. Boom. Okay. Did I pick up anything else that I didn't need? I feel like I did. So that goes into that now, okay. Yes! Oh shit, hello. Ooh, do me a solid. No. At the creeper. You had one job. Also, thank you, creeper, for mining out the diamond. I'm not even joking, like, if I didn't have anything on me, I would have been well pleased with that happening. Wow. Okay, well, I'll be back to that. I love the fact you can find them like that. That is actually so decent. You're getting 9 iron straight up. It's just making this game more convenient. That's what we like to see. Because now mining is just, it doesn't feel like a chore anymore. If it's fun to play, hopefully it's fun to watch. This, we've got so much iron with them. And that cow farm, which is going to be the next important step, which will lead to getting the enchantment done, enchanting stuff done. Oh, that was a dangerous but tactical move just then. When you've got an itch to scratch and you're just looking up. Cool. Here we are. Nice. No one is falling into lava today. There's a lot of gold up there, but I'm not going to go for it. And that is a massive brand new chunk. Probably came in with 1.18, actually fully releasing. They've definitely tuned like how mobs spawn, because I remember playing in the snapshots and mobs were spawning so often. Yeah, I'd prefer if you didn't do that to me, mate. Yes. Yeah, diamond's definitely not that rare anymore, is it? Let's be honest. Wow. That is a lot of iron. That is a lot. I think this video is just going to be about iron, isn't it? It's like, we found tons of iron and tons of diamond. Like, damn. It's everywhere. Okay, but I kind of... I also do want to get back on with the adventuring part, rather than just mining. Because I'm so curious about the chunk over here. Like, I might start ignoring some ores for now. Unless, if we're actually looking for diamonds, then different. Okay. Well, diamonds and gold. But gold if it's close by. Oh, we should so totally make something around here. Oh, that looks cool. Like, oh wow. Is this where we do the Christmassy stuff? Yo, we should totally settle here for Christmas stuff. If we ever want to go home, just make a compass, right? That will tell us where we need to go. Oh, wow. We have to keep seeing where this goes, because I would love to do our Christmas special in this region. Hold on. We can have better render distance than this. Come on. Reminds me, I gotta get a bed as well. Cow? Nice. And a dog. I have bones. Even here. Let's just get an idea of where we are. Guys, I'm going to leave this for the next episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.